We are given a determinant and asked which of the following is not equal to it. Now to solve this, we must know the properties of determinant. The first property is the determinant of A and its transpose is equal, and if two rows or columns are interchanged, the determinant value will be get multiplied by minus 1. We can interchange two rows or two columns, then the determinant get multiplied by minus 1. That is one property. Now we can add equimultiple of one row to another without changing the value of the determinant. That means, let's say this is R1, this is R2, and this is R3. We can multiply R2 with say 5 and add it to R1 to form R1. These relations do not change the value of the determinant. So that's a property we need to look for. Here option A. Let's see option B first. In option B, we have R1 is R1 minus R2. That means we have R1 minus R2 as R1 here. And R2 is R2 minus R3. So these are valid operations. We are subtracting or adding two rows, which is valid. So option B is equal to this given determinant. Now similarly for C, we have column operations here. That means C2 is C2 plus C1. Similarly, C3 is C3 plus C1. Okay. Similarly, for option D, we have R1 equal to R1 plus R3. Here we have R1 plus R2. And R2 is R2 plus R3. That means these are valid operations on determinants without changing its value. Now in option A, we have added column 1 with column 2 and is multiplied with column 2 to form the same column. So multiplication of one row to another completely changes the determinant. We cannot guess what its value will be. So the option A is the correct answer because this determinant is not equal to the determinant given here.